There's a possible way you can lose Shadow in here. You can, like, so I'm gonna run from every battle because I don't want to lose Shadow. I want to keep him with me. For some reason, he runs away if you in some fights in here for no reason whatsoever. So to keep him, just run away from all the battles until you get to the train. Or if you can run away and have one character left behind, and, which is not really necessarily a good idea, because those ghosts can, they do a stop spell, and then you'll be stuck in battle for like a half an hour. Okay, that's getting ridiculous. Let's just keep running. You end up killing me.
Thank you.
there's items in here, but they're not really worth getting. Probably should have killed them first. They can explode and pretty much kill you in one hit. Jeez. There it is. Oh. Didn't do as much as I thought. Yeah, and I think that's the one. Yeah. Never mind. This is a good one. Yeah. Because it gives you another relic. Jeez. I just hate fighting. Great, not gonna heal all over again. Does it? matter. Shadow beats you anyway. So, but I'm not gonna fight anyone. I just don't want. What? Oh. There we go. Yeah. Either run or just run until Shadow leaves. Then you can fight them safely without them running away. Or without him, you know, leaving the party altogether. I should have unequipped him. I think it already unequipped him, but I guess I should have done that instead. Crap. Because I don't know if you get all the stuff back or not. Wait. I can't tell. I forgot about the green berets. Do I have another one? No, I don't. Crap. Because the green berets give you, it gives you more hit points. Should get more of those. I keep green berets through the entire game, actually, believe it or not. Because since they give you money, or hit points. Well, actually, I think you get something in the second world that puts up your hit points even more than the green beret does. If I remember correctly. He didn't do it? What the hell? That's first. Usually it works. Because you gotta do it several times, right? Like each turn they come up or something. Whoa, I don't remember doing that. I know he does that when, he also, if you just sit there, if you're dumb enough to just sit there, he'll do this huge, major ability that nearly kills you. Thank you. always save state and save just in case, you know. Sometimes save files get corrupted, you know the deal. To go underwater to the cave down south on the belt, you have to say no to this guy to do this part of the if you don't, then it won't let you
Shadow.